And welcome to Frost Arena, South Dakota State University women's basketball on the air here today. South Dakota State versus the University of South Dakota. It's a State U matchup in women's hoops today. The crowd is filing in very nicely. Could be a full house here today at Frost Arena. Lisa Loeffler, backdoor cut, Seacamp running layup, missed it backside. Loeffler for the rebound, knocked away. Macy Miller going to be one-on-one with Heidi Hoff. Macy Miller drives, pull up, good for two, and the foul. Macy Miller with a bucket. Contreras, dribble drive, backdoor cut, give down the lane to Margaret McLeod. Gathered it in traffic. Wojtaszek wide open for three, passes it up, dribble drive, splits the defense, layup good for two, Megan Wojtaszek. So a lot of swatting and sweeping for the loose ball. Seacamp dribbled it off her foot. Carrie Young with a loose ball. Breakaway layup the other way. Kelly Stewart contact, no foul call. Carrie Young with a layup, her first basket of the contest. One and one with Rachelle Contreras. Off the screen, double screen. Macy Miller back to Claren. Long 10-footer, good for two. Mariah Claren, a little step back fade away, good for two. Outlet to Contreras. Rachelle Contreras right away, quickly down the floor, in the paint. Bridget Arnes gets the dish. And the layup for two, Carrie Young at the right wing. Up top, Ellie Thompson, USD all over the Jackrabbits. Turnaround, Claren, quick jumper off the rim, no good. Macy Miller with the rebound. Strong put back on the rim, friendly roll. Good for two over the top of He Miller. Megan Wojtaszek, dribble drive, up and under, scoop to the hoop, on the glass, good for two. Megan Wojtaszek with a nice little up and under move. She's got 6 points. Wojtaszek, back door, wide open. Rachel Walters slipped it up high off the glass. Good for two. The dribble up to meet USD's half court, man to man. Up top of the key, Macy Miller steps off a screen by Ober. Good for three. Macy Miller, top of the key. Up top is Loeffler. Loeffler to Jackson. Taylor Jackson up top to Contreras. Off the screen, Contreras driving on Ober. Shuts her off. Second effort, Contreras. Got a little jumper to the hole for two. Rachel Walters there. Top of the key goes Macy Miller. Macy Miller over to Carrie Young. Lifts along. Three. Good it. Carrie Young, 5 points, lead 32-23. Macy Miller up top of the key, drops a three on the way, off the rim, no good. Thompson with a rebound, Ellie with a layup underneath, easy for two. Ellie Thompson's got four. Up top, Macy Miller. Hand off to Carrie Young, left wing. She'll set reverse her dribble drive. Layup left side. Great screen underneath by Ober. And Carrie Young with a basket for two. She's got seven. Timeout wanted by USD. Out top. Stewart, the head fake, the drive on Wojtaszek. The kick back out to Rachelle Contreras. She'll trigger a three from the hip. Kind of a line drive, Rachelle Contreras. Chloe Korneman right corner, baseline drives, cut off. Back to Alexander at the right wing. Lexi drives, free throw line, kick back to Korneman out top. Cross court, left corner, Wojtaszek for three. Up top, Macy Miller crosses over twice, gives it to Wojtaszek, the high low lob into Claren, gets caught up in a double team, steps out of it with a pivot foot. He Miller backpedaling again, wearing a right compression sleeve on that right knee. She injured against IPFW and hobbling a little on it earlier, but looks to be playing okay. Mariah Claren gets the dish and then makes a strong baseline move. 56-45 with 9:45 to go. Seacamp drives the lane, left-handed layup through traffic, good for two. Back-to-back buckets there, makes it a six-point game. Lexi Alexander pressured. Seacamp stole the pass from Carrie Young. Breakaway layup. Seacamp lays it in off the glass for two. A 6-0 run as 13, now nursing a six-point lead. 58-52 with 8 minutes to go. Seacamp kick, left corner. Loeffler long jumper for two inside the arc. Claren gets foul underneath by Liveringhouse. No whistle call, no official saw it. Megan Wojtaszek, the up and under, layup, left hand, good for two. And a foul on Loeffler. Korneman, top of the key, trying to reverse it, does get it to Macy Miller at the left side. Ober sets a screen for her. Macy Miller drives, slips a double team, layup, good for two, left side. Macy Miller with a nice little patented dribble drive. She's got 14. Contreras out top to He Miller. Step back, long three, rattled it home. Taya He Miller's got 5 points. Bridge, but still below it. Out top, Macy Miller. Dribble drive, slips a double team. Another layup left-hand side. Same play again. Macy Miller with a patented dribble drive. 16 points. Korneman goes right wing to Macy Miller. Macy cut off by McLeod. Passes out of it to Korneman. Left corner, Carrie Young lifts a three. Carrie Young's second three, 10 points. Jumper no good. Put back on the rim no good. And the Jackrabbits hang on to win and defeat USD here at home. Either team winning their home contest 77-67. But this also gives the Jackrabbits a win in summer league play and draws them just a little bit closer to USD for still that chance at winning a regular season summer league title.